indoors or outdoors, children will find opportunities to play.
My friend brings out like her tennis and racket and we play tennis.
I play football up down at the bottom of the yard.
I like to play with my dollhouse.
We know that when children are playing, they're more likely to be physically active. They're stretching themselves, they're challenging themselves, they're exploring the world around them, they're being creative, they're being imaginative.
Sometimes I feel excited because then I can see my friends.
It just helps me make friends with other people.
For all the benefits it brings, it is of little consequence to children that playing keeps them fit, it helps them to socialise, it helps them feel part of the community. As far as the children are concerned, the reason they report needing to play is because it's a vital dimension of childhood, and most of the time it brings pleasure and fun to their lives. Children talk about not having enough time to play. Children's lives are far more structured now than they used to be. Children like that, but they also see that it will constrain on the time that they have to make to spend with their friends and to play as they want to.
I don't go to play because I have to do my homework sometimes.
And if the weather is bad,
through the rain and when it's too dark.
As far as advice for parents is, take a step back and watch what children are doing. That we all survive bumps and scrapes and bruises. Try to think of what if in a positive way. What if I let him jump in the puddle?